I love how you braided your hair today, princess. Did you braid it yourself this morning? You did? Oh, that's very impressive. You know, I have to braid Anna's hair for her in the morning. Her hair can be a little, challenging when she first wakes up. Do you ever have that problem, too? When you wake up and her hair is crazy? What about you? Do you ever have that problem?
Yeah, it's a little crazy right now.
See, I thought you just froze it up like that.
He took his hat off for the princess. For the queen.
Oh, thank you. That's very polite of you. Well, you two must be. Are you brother and sister? Yes. And are you a good brother and sister pair? Do you like to do lots of things together? What's your favorite thing to do together?
Play hockey.
Play hockey really? On ice? Wonderful. Well, I would love to learn how to do that. You know, I do have somewhat of an affinity with the ice, so ice skating at least comes very naturally. I wish it were the same for my sister, but she's, well, she falls down. She's, not you. You're very good at it. Oh, wonderful. Well, here, come and stand on my tall for me. Come and stand right up here next to my shoulder. And you come right up here next to my ear. Come over here in the front. There we go. And do you have any teeth in there? No teeth. Nope. That's terrible. What happened?
Let's see. Smile.
Happy teeth. Yes.
Ready, princess?
At the other side.
Princess, right here.
Ellie,
come here. You want to get in too after this one, Gina?
Big smile, Ellie. Yeah.
She's good. Want to get one in real quick?
Absolutely. Is that lost your teeth? Really? Well, you're still doing better than all of us. Come and stand as a friend here.
I'm not doing a video, so go ahead.
Nice, big smiles, everyone, too.
Hey. Very good.
Thank you so much.